Flo here, and I'm excited to share with you one of my favorite healing tools called the Align Domes. And you get two of them, which is great. So what we're going to do, I'm going to show you my top five favorite moves on the Align Domes. Some of the moves you only need one, and some you're going to use both. So we're going to start with both. We're going to actually open up the hands. So you're going to place them in front of you, coming up onto all fours. What people don't realize is that our hands tend to hold a lot of tension when we're sitting on a computer all day or we're texting. So we lose mobility in our wrists and the hands get kind of stuck in, like, I like to call it the white knuckle. So you're just going to come up and you're going to lean your weight forward, stretching out and back. And then you can do the other direction. So you're stretching while you're self-massaging. It's almost like acupuncture on your hands as well. And then you can do one on the side and rock a little side to side. And this is great to prepare you for doing like planks and also just opening up. You can see that nice little print that's coming in there. That's bringing in all the hydration and circulation and blood flow. Next one we're gonna do, you're gonna take only one. So we'll move one to the side and you're gonna lay on your back and place it underneath your neck. So you can actually go ahead and do neck and scalp. And this really feels like an acupressure massage. You're just gonna move your head side to side as you breathe, allowing your nervous system to calm and relax. It even relaxes the jaw. And then you can move it even up into the scalp and go side to side. It's like someone's just giving you a nice acupuncture treatment on your scalp. Next, we're gonna do, this is also kind of a unique move. So you're gonna bend your left leg, extend the right, and you're gonna place it, it's called the medial line here that goes from the arch of your foot up all the way up through your pelvic floor. And then you're just gonna point and flex the foot a few times. And you can do about 8 to 10 of these on each. I'm just gonna show you a quick little tutorial here, but you can make your way up the calf and then even up the inner thigh, rocking side to side here, and then all the way up into the pelvic floor. So you can address this whole medial line. This is an area where we hold a lot of stress and tension. And this will actually free up the spine and also the calves and feet and just give you more flexibility and mobility. Okay? And then we can do the hamstrings as well. Same idea, rocking side to side here. So you're unwinding that thickness, that brittleness, that congestion, or what I like to call plaque, in the tissue that builds up in the hamstrings. This also helps flush the lymphatic system, reducing cellulite, and again, bringing in that more supple and more youthful tissue. Good, and then the last one we're gonna do is the feet. Feels so good. So you're gonna use both again, just like we did with the hands, and we're gonna stand up. Okay, and then we're gonna take both feet on here, and you're just gonna rock forward and back, and you can do side to side, massaging the arches of your feet. Feels amazing. Again, brings in hydration, flexibility. You can even do side to side. Yeah, just play with it, be creative, and listen to your body. So those are my top favorite moves on the Align Domes. So you can head over to optp.com to pick up a pair. You won't regret it. I'll see you next time.